If my best gay forever, Julian Tennant, gets his gorgeous gown onto the Oscar red carpet, he'll be as big as Marc Jacobs. There's just one little problem.
Hello.
Julian, do not tell me you're still in New York. I'm waiting for you at the airport.
I really do want to go. I really did.
I was there. I was at the airport. And I saw this woman in acid-washed mom jeans. And I knew it.
Madre de Dios. That it was a sign. That plane was going down. And I wasn't going down with it.
Julian, newsflash, the plane didn't crash.
Would Donatella be spoken to like this?
Huh? Or Tom Ford or Versace? God rest his soul.
I'm an artist. I'm fragile.
Honey, Donatella would take a dog sled to Antarctica to wipe Scarlett Johansson's ass if it meant she'd wear Versace to the Oscars.
Why are you yelling at me? I haven't eaten. I haven't slept. I'm going crazy. I tried to suck my own d- I know, I can't believe I said it. I've had 4 lattes and 3 Ativans. I'm about to my pants. It's like a chocolate river coming through. It's like a scene from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, except no Johnny Depp.
And if Scarlett Johansson wants to wear my motherfucking dress, she can fly her ass over here and try it on. With those big ass lips.
They look like big p***s, and I don't like